didn't mean nothing by it, your ladyship. Honest, I didn't.
Your life, much like your words, is meaningless. Well, end the latter to save the former. Your scouting party has not returned, and half of the intruders escaped your guards.
Sorry, mistress. We mucked up.
Until their sanctuary is found, I will take something precious from you every hour that passes. A trinket, a tongue, a limb.
Ain't no use without my limbs. The lads will make the prisoner squeal soon enough, I swear.
Silence now, creature, or I will silence you forever.
As she turns to you, her thoughts mingle with yours. A cold hand caressing your brain. The chamber melts away to reveal a dark, endless nowhere. In it, you see a vision. The drow listens as a pale-eyed young woman whispers in her ear. One of those the voice spoke of. One of the chosen. The vision fades away.
A true soul? Praise be. Are you here to join my hunt?
Worshippers of a false god. Their existence is an insult to the Absolute's claim on this region. There is a weapon the Absolute seeks. I'm sure those wretches have it hidden away there. We will find it amongst the dead and the ashes.
Her excitement is palpable. She lingers on thoughts of victory, of unbelievers' blood spilled, and of the weapon. She will seize it in the Absolute's name.
The thief, whimpering in our dungeon, tried to flee to their sanctuary.
We will continue to remove parts of him until he tells us exactly where it is.
He's been resilient, but he'll talk.
She is seeking the grove you visited. Already you feel her mind closing around yours.
Speak, true soul. The hunt must begin soon. Excellent. Be sure not to kill him before he talks.
The village to the east. It's abandoned.
Looks that way. But scouts said they heard something moving around out there. Something big.
It's not our concern. Our prey is elsewhere.
Poorest dear, if I could help, I would.
To carry the powder kegs.
Thank you. Absent honors you and slays her enemies. You fertilize the fields, rivers, and streams flow with their blood. What you needed now? Listen, the absent honors you. And slays her enemies.
Ah,
fertilize the fields. The dead.
Intestines throb.
And
blood whispers.
Blood. Their cities will be razed to the ground.
Magic.
And they'll know.
Torment.
You defile the Absolute's name.
The dance of death.
Torment.
turn.
Thank you.
Medicat.
How delicious.
Yes?
What now?
Oh, what a respite. As wonders.
I can't even catch my breath.
Thank you. my penance.
These mortals be.
Can't afford to let up. Dying for me. All of them. Blood follows me everywhere. Breathe deep and move.
Swords meet sorcery.
The ringleaders have to die. The very natural order of things is in danger, thanks to them.
You did it. You actually did it. The leader's dead. Praise Sylvanas. No, that's not right. Praise you, my friend. The Grove owes you a debt beyond measure.
Killing's never my first choice, but those three were too dangerous to leave alive. Let's get out of this pit, firstly. Return to the grove. I'll make my own way there. I can see to some matters there, and we can discuss what comes next amidst more bucolic surroundings than here.